Hi guys, I come for a walk round Parque de la Sortica. This park was constructed as part of the Hotel Gran Tayoro and sits just above Puerto de la Cruz. This is a lovely tree flower. Lovely, lovely flower, looks like some sort of lily. Park Gymnasium. Look at the cobwebs on this tree. It's very warm today. I think it must be about 28, 29 degrees, but very humid as well. Cafe over there in the corner. I do like what the city do. They always put informative plaques all over the place. Anglican Church. Memorial Garden for another air disaster in the 80s. I don't know if anybody can remember the ones in 1977 at Los Rodeos Airport. Two Boeings collided on the runway. I think one of them was heading back to Manchester. Very sad. Here we are at Hotel Tagaiga. I think we'll go and walk through the gardens towards the swimming pool. Let's have a look. How lovely is that one? Lemon tree, a solitary lemon there hanging. Now walking towards Alberto's. It's not open today, but let's go and have a look because there's some great views over Puerta.